You might expect a space probe to be pretty large, but at Rocket Lab in California, I was able to hold one in my hands.
We are making things differently. That's the Venus probe.
This is the actual...
Yes, this is the thing that is going to go to Venus.
This thing, this thing I'm touching.
Yes. Oh, the thing over there was going to Mars.
I didn't touch it though. You told me not to touch that.
This is our CEO's pet project, and he's always thought that Venus is underexplored. There might be in the clouds of Venus, life.
By taking a focused approach to space exploration where simplicity really matters, the teams at Rocket Lab are making it more accessible in pursuit of improving life here on Earth.
We made the simplest, dumbest, cheapest probe we could make.
So it's shaped like a bullet.
And this mission is intended to take measurements in the cloud zone, and they're looking for organic matter that doesn't receive anything, turns on, takes measurements, transmits them out, and dies.
Wow. That is extraordinary. For what is essentially a spacecraft that is going to give us an incredible bit of insight. Like, it is simple.
Many large companies rely on heritage, which is meant if it's thrown in space before, then it's fine. But heritage is just a substitute for analysis and test. So we don't have that preference for heritage, which allows us to take risks.
Classically, like, the idea of risks feels very counter to the idea of quality, but you put systems in place, processes in place, structures in place to allow you to iterate, to take risks, to end up with something that's still high quality.
Stick with me. We're just scratching the surface of what it means to be built different. Subscribe to the newsletter at linkedin.com/builtdifferent for the latest.